Hella shameless, necklace on me decorated. All this got me feeling jaded. Hold up, I'll be waiting. Bad thing on my radar. Told me that I'm in a playlist. Flower bomb, she a lotus. Got me thinking that I'm famous. I remember when I prayed for this. No sleep, cause I'm anxious. All this shit for entertainment. Crazy thinking that it's day one. All this business for the taking. Yeah, hold it down for the nameless. Yeah, oh yeah. I've been on a grind, yeah. Like I'm really on the rails. Like my life is on the line, yeah. I've been getting mines in. I've been on a U. Nothing left to lose. Get into the bag, yeah. I've been on a U. I'm seeing how you move. Imagine all the things we get into. I need you to fuck with me all the way. I need it all, baby. Let me see you drop it, drop it. Make sure it's all the way down. I'ma keep it solid, solid. If you hold me all the way down, if I hold me all the way. I need it all, baby. Let me see you drop it, drop it. Make sure it's all the way down. I'ma keep it solid, solid. I'm with you all the way. Ooh, you looking good, you got me going. I love it when you put that thing in motion. I got some things I wanna show ya. Just let me in it, I bet I could have you floating. Pull up to the crib, blow up your spot, I'll make you miss it. Way you look, he lost, I know you got him feeling sicko. Throwing up them bands, sit back and watch them billies trickle. The way she do the vibes, it got me focused on that center. I hit it till you tense, come back down to keep it real. So good, I lock it down, I cop a crystal for that finger. Got them bitches living. But that shit ain't no thing, cause I mean it when I say I've been on to you. Nothing left to lose. Get into the bag, yeah. I've been on to you. I'm seeing how you move. Imagine all the things we get into. I need you to fuck with me all the way. I need it all, baby. Let me see you drop it, drop it. Make sure it's all the way down. I'ma keep it solid, solid. If you hold me all the way down, if I hold me all the way. I need it all, baby. Let me see you drop it, drop it. Make sure it's all the way down. I'ma keep it solid, solid. I'm with you all the way.
Get out the way. Who got a watch? Who got the time? I'm racing the clock. Even in my feelings, grind don't stop. Got big dreams, want big rocks. I got plans, you got talk. That is real cheap, but it's really cold house. I'm trying to get these ends. Build empires with my friends.
I'm about handling my business. No time for stress over bush. You think success is an option? I'm trying to get this popping like, woo. Big moves, my rules. Y'all heavy on the tweeting. I'll disappear a whole season like, woo.
Who said they looking for me? I'ma make you wait for it. Spend a few racks on a shopping spree. Yeah, I'ma make you pay for it. Tell them give it to me when I want it, please. Wait till then I look for it. Countdown for me.
12, 11, 10, 9.
Eat that, I'ma make you wait for it. On my time. You do the math, don't add up. Even on my worst day, down on my luck. I got the sauce.
It's just cut off like that. Hey y'all, good morning. Let me tell y'all what a shitty day I had. So, battery. Yeah, so in my head, now I'm like, I'm late in my head. So now I'm trying to hurry up and do what I gotta do. Fuel up the truck, fuel up the reefer before you get to Walmart, because you gotta have it, you know, full or 3/4 before you get to Walmart. So I'm like, let me do this. I get to the, it's like when you rush in, that's when everything just goes haywire. Like, everything just freaking goes haywire. Mind you, this is a whole new route for me. I'm going from Oregon, from I-5 on Oregon, from I-5 on California through Oregon to Washington. Never driven this road before, so it was fairly new to me. That's why I wanted to be early, just in case, you know, it was something unexpected, traffic, a jam, whatever the case is. So in my head, I was just like, now I'm late. Child, when I tell you the pump did not work, I went back and forth with the pump. I didn't even set the camera up because I was just like, in my head, in my body, I was just like rushing to get here. Child got here an hour late. The road was, I've never been on the road before, but I can describe what it's like. It's just like, I've showed you guys video. It's just like the road in Idaho or Utah going to Washington. I've shown you guys that road before plenty of times, so you should know what that road is like. This road was just like it. So it's got a lot of S's. It's got a lot of ups and downs. Speed limit is 50 fucking 5. 55, 45, 55, 45. I'm just like, oh my God, I'm going to be late. And as I'm watching the road, I'm watching the clock. It went from saying I would get there at 7:15, 7:30, 7:35, 7:32. Then the time started going down. I said, oh my God, I'm an hour late. But if you know, then you know. With Walmart loads, you can be an hour early or an hour late. Apparently, everybody does not know that rule, because this is the one Walmart that does not have that rule. It's only an hour early. Anything after your appointment time, you're late. So now I'm late. Child, they've had me sitting here for 3 hours. Mind you, I have a whole nother load that is leaving from out of here. It was supposed to be at 9 o'clock. I got here at 7:30. It is now 10:41, and they haven't given me a door yet. Boy, people would love to waste your time. If I don't go in there and keep checking up, they're going to act like they forgot me. And then they're going to be mad because they don't have truck parking, like overnight parking here. So if my clock runs out, guess what? Y'all. I'm just so annoyed and irritated at the whole day. The whole day. Me waking up late. I must have been really tired because I slept. I must have been really tired. I don't know why I was so tired. I think the night before's drive took me out, because the night before that, like when I had the 24 hours in California, I didn't sleep the whole day. And then I tried to sleep for two or three hours that night, and then I drove my 10 hours. So I was exhausted. I didn't do it on purpose. I just was up because I just wasn't tired, because I didn't drive during the day and I didn't drive at night. I just was up. I don't know, y'all. Today's the day, and it's only 10:30. I haven't eaten. I haven't showered. I didn't even brush my teeth. I mean, I could work with that. But yeah, I'm exhausted. But I just had to catch you guys up. I'm gonna let y'all know when shit changed, when shit happens. There's nothing else I could do right now but sit here and fucking wait. So, hey. It's 12 o'clock on the deck, and we finally got a door. 12 o'clock. I've been here since, what I told y'all? 7:30. Been here since 7:30. And it's 12, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's 4 hours. Baby, I'm getting paid for this. Cause I ain't got time to play with y'all. What y'all not gonna do is waste my motherfucking clock. You wasted my child. Anyways, so I'll keep y'all updated when it's time to go pick up my stuff. Or leave. I'll get y'all back when it's time to go. Cause this shit here, yeah,
And this person right next to me, she was in a door before me and she's still not done.
I never fully got to see one. Don't you put your fucking hand out, because when we need to get in this lane, your ass don't bring us in this lane.
He's not letting them in. Oh, damn. I hope whoever is in that truck is A-okay and get to go home to see their family again. God, please, let them be okay, because we don't need to lose no people. Not that way. Not a fatality. Y'all see me merging. Watch closely. Use your eyes. Well, you'll see it.